Thomas Gary, 10 free yards. Down to number 20. Dylan Cromwell, the host of freighters. Second down, 7. Rutledge on the carry. End of the yard. Third down and 5 for the Vikings.
Out. Robert's on the carry.
Jacksonville. Center for number three, Rick Wells. Pass incomplete. Twelve on down.
Put Raiders, R-A-I-D-E-R-S.
Complete number three, Rick. Quarterback, keeper, no gain. Pass complete number three, Rick Wells. Touchdown, Jacksonville. Two-point conversion's good.
Zero. Then put the little hat sign.
Pass incomplete.
Ground time over there.
Rutledge on the carry. Tackle by the Raiders. Complete. For Wells. Fourth and inches for Jacksonville.
Got it. Got it.
Quarterback, keeper. End of a couple. Pass completion number five, Willie Wright. Touchdown. Pass Jackson. Turn out to the 42, flag on the play. Last jump, place number two. Complete number three. Well, they come at three. Good.
carry. William Hobbit carries as he gets a wait for him to carry. 1 yard. Second down, 9. Brown to carry. No catch. Down to complete. Return to the end zone. Flag on the play. On the carry. Pass complete. And we're going to count a down for the tackle. A loss. This time, if you lift the phone, for the Vision Track and Session Stand. Williams on the carry. Last week of play. Leverage on the carry, down to the goal line, flag on the play. Leverage on the carry.
Sorry.
Perry of Wausau, New York.
Ticket to the state championship, man. Give me a sign on how I feel.
Man, it feels amazing, man. We're going to the state. We're going to the championship.
Hey, a lot of people counted y'all out after Reebok, man. How does it feel to come back and play strong, Augie?
Man, it feels great. My teammates were never doubted me, neither my coaches, and we knew we were going to get here, man. Hard work and determination.
Give me something on your defense, Augie. They hold that Raider team to 14 points. They play lights out, especially Mike Pinkney. Give me something on that bunch.
They always play amazing, and they always got our back. Our offense played great tonight. Everybody was an all-around victory.
Y'all got the Jeep coming on. We got a Jeep coming, ain't no. We have to get one. We gotta go make some noise. This is what I want everybody to do. I want you to stand up. I want you to put that in the grandstand. I'm talking about a cold race. Hey, Whose father?
Our father.
Hey man, all the fans, fucking pride on three. 1, 2, 3.
Sports.com, Dream King Films. We're here with head coach Wiley of the Reigns Vikings. Coach, you punch your ticket to the state championship, second time in school history. How does it feel?
Feels good. But the opponent makes you, they make you calm and be humble about it. But you know, we're gonna fight, and we're gonna come out this week, make sure we fight this week, and prepare like we have no other. You know, we're gonna just put our mind to it and try to see what can happen. Okay?
Yes, sir, coach. Santa Fe got a ton of playmakers. Give me something on that defense, how you held them to one touchdown in that first half and one touchdown in that second half.
Well, they were doing some things. That offense is very difficult to stop because so many moving parts. But our guys hold in. We made an adjustment, and we ended up being good.
Yes, sir. Coach, give me something on Augie and those receivers. They played lights out.
Well, those guys, I tell you, that's a big boy group. And they did what we need to do. They made plays.
Yes, sir. Coach, y'all put that game away on the back of Al Reynolds. Give me something on him and that offensive line.
Well, they came to play. They made a few mistakes, but we'll get it. Rutledge is a beast. So we're going to come out, he's going to come out and play every week.
Yes, sir. Coach, one more time. This y'all second time in school history reaching that state championship. How does it feel?
I'm numb, but hey, I'm excited.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, Dream King Films. We're here to play maker Ronald Patterson. Ronald, y'all punch y'all ticket to the state championship, man. How does it feel?
It feel good. And we've been working on it since the summertime. We always had a goal, and we reached our goal. We ain't achieved it yet. We reached it, though.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Ronald. You didn't get in the end zone tonight, but you did get in on the 2-point conversion, man. Give me something on your quarterback and the rest of that wide receiver group.
It was a good throw. I had a bunch of catches. I just can't get in the zone. I had a good bunch of possession catches, first down catches. We're a family, like I said all the time. We're a family, so we got a lot of chemistry. And we ball for each other.
Yes, sir. Give me something on that defense, Ronald. They held Santa Fe to 14 points.
I tell you this every week. We already know the defense is going to do them. It's up to the offense. We put up at least 20 points, 25 points. It's over.
Yes, sir. Al Rutledge had a lot of hard runs late in that fourth quarter. Give me something on him as well as the offensive line.
He came to me after the bell rung for in the third quarter. He said he going to put the team on his back, and that's what he did.
Defense with the playmaker Rick Wells. Rick, y'all punch y'all ticket to the state championship for the second time in school history, man. Give me something on how it feels.
I mean, it feels good, but at the same time, it's a learning lesson, and we got to win this spot from him and our coaches.
Yes, sir. You had 2 touchdowns in the semifinal game against Santa Fe. Give me some of the offensive production.
I mean, it started with my O-line. I couldn't do nothing without my O-line and my quarterback. Get me the ball and block it for me.
Yes, sir. Give me some of the rest of that receiving core.
I mean, my receiving core, they good. And my receiving core is not like it. I mean, nobody can be stuck. I mean, 1-on-1, you get embarrassed.
Yes, sir. Y'all hold that sign up 18 to 14 points, man. Give me something on that defense.
Our defense is good. Their defense is, I mean, they ain't got to play makers to cover all our receivers. So it was in double trouble.
Yes, sir. DuvalSports.com, Dream King Films with the playmaker Rick Wells. Great victory tonight, Rick. Yes, sir.